how to change your font in Microsoft Excel, also changing your font size. So we're going to change the default font. First thing we need to do is fire up Excel. So when it launches, there's two ways of getting, if you go to File, Options, and if you're already in a new book, for example, you just go Files, it'll look like that, and you've got your options there. And just click on that, go to General, and what we're going to do is go to the font section. Now choose your font. I'm going to go with St. Poppins. Yeah, the standard Windows font is Calibri. Is it Calibri? And set to 11. I'm going to go with Poppins. And let's make that 12. Let's make that 14 so you can see the change. And then if I say OK to that, it's going to ask me to close and then restart Excel. So if I do that, I close that. Let's open that again. One thing to bear in mind is the font you choose here. If there's a particular font on your computer that, say, you're sharing a spreadsheet with a colleague and that, if they haven't got their font on that machine, they're going to see it with their standard system font. So whatever the default font is. Let's reopen that. While it's doing that, we do videos on using all aspects of the internet to grow your business. So if that's something you want to do, don't forget to tap the subscribe button. That's now open. So if we go and do a blank workbook, you'll see the font's embedded there. The font is also changed around the A's and the number column. So if we just put something in, you'll see that's worked. And as I said, bear in mind that I've got this font on this system and on this computer. And if colleagues got the same and I send it, they'll see the spreadsheet how I intend it. If they haven't got the font, obviously they won't see it and it will revert back to a system font. We've got videos coming up on how to change it in Word, how to change your font in PowerPoint, and also how to get a customized signature in Outlook. If that's something of interest, don't forget to tap subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.